Welcome back, everybody, to the second episode of Star Trek Fleet Command. We are back. First video was a little over 45 minutes long, so that's good. We're now at level three, so let's keep on going. The Rialto is now upgraded to tier three. So crosshairs, that's the next one. Crosshairs. My God. Sergeant D. You've proven your courage and dependence. Now prove your mettle. Hostiles have been foolish enough to attack our trade routes recently. Prove to me that you are honorable by slimming your numbers. Three ships, no less. Okay. Daily goals. Okay, so now we got daily goals. Missions earn rewards. Got that. Upgrade operations to level six. Upgrade your officers to increase their effectiveness. Advance your station by upgrading your modules here. Finish research projects. Defeat or destroy five hostiles on level three or higher. Okay. Height of arm. That's oh yeah, Tithe of Honor. Locate. Tithe of Honor, so crosshairs and Tithe of Honor. Oh, I got people in my shit. Sorry. Assign officers. Oh, we do have data. Nice. Excuse me, sorry. I had data. It's 5%. He gets 5%, so that's good. So now officers. See. So upgrade officers. Level six adventure station by upgrade modules. Finish research projects. Open four free. 4 hour free chests. We'll start that tomorrow. Oh no, Saturday. Okay. Let's see. Manage this. Upgrade. Just one item so far. So we are going to Tithe of Honor. So level two. Oh, defeat. Okay, defeat. Also, it's level two. Oops. There you go. And let's see. No. There we go. Gosh. Darn. Nice. You have a fire in your heart, it seems. These hostiles are no worthy foe. I have one last battle for you, Commander. We have two targets: an Orion criminal responsible for the sabotage of the Klingon warship, and the Federation science vessel relaying tactical information to Starfleet. You choose your target, and I'll take the other. We shall split the honor this day, so I'll take the Orion. Very well, the Orion it is. And Kayla smile upon you, Commander. So, destroy the Orion saboteur and the Joby system. Attack. It's victory. Our enemies have been vanquished. You have done well, Commander. Deadlier challenges await you inside Klingon space. If you dare, perhaps we shall meet again someday. Oath of honor complete. Greetings, Commander. It is I, Torin, a legendary dealer in the finest of commodities from across the galaxy. A client of mine has purchased the Iloma Hollow sculpture, that priceless work of Zindi Aquatic Design. I'm sure you've heard of it. It's ready for pickup in a nearby system. I will reward you to stretch with a generous tree. The art dealer. You're the courier for Torin. I'll have the package transferred to your cargo bay right away. I'm going to make sure it remains sealed. Don't even think about opening it or tampering with the casing. Even scanning the interior can damage the protection matrix. Oh no, that Uridan bandit this bag has been trying to steal Hollow's sculpture for weeks. Don't let him get his hands on it. The Uranian bandits, I think was. Hand over the cargo. Destroy them quickly. Locate. There he is. Attack him. I'm pleased to see that you have not tampered with the cargo. If you had, you'd know the package is empty. This was merely a test of your discretion. Apologies for the deception. Now that I know that I can trust you, I'll trust you. I won't trust you with a particularly lucrative assignment next time. The art dealer complete. Powerful fleet requires an elite crew. Emotions will enhance and offers attributes to ability and abilities. Okay. Junior grade. Oh, I sent him back. Sorry. Recall. So look at our interior. We got two generators and one warehouse. Hundred. Oh, nice. You should be Sulu the first time, but. Yeah, true. Beverly Crusher. Another. Oh, no. Nice. Field training. Okay. What we need to do is go back to our station. Chest just for Okay, the power cell generators produce more power stone than alloy with immense tensile strength. It's primarily used to build up the station. Warp. Engines have increased warp 6. Warp speed 2. Warp 2. 180. 150. Two thirty. That. All branches is level 4. Level 4. So generator B. It's 2,000 strength, right? 2,000 power. Oh, here's research. You defeated the hostile ship's commander. Keep it up and you'll make a name for yourself from the start. You have to be the hostile ship's commander. Keep it up. There we go. Now, level 5. You did the hostile shift, Commander. Three. So yeah. We the hostile ship's commander. Scan first. Yes, got it. Do this. Officers. It's essential to make the most of your ships. Remember to upgrade your officers regularly. Junior grade is complete. Antiquities dealer Torrin might know more about the ancient artifact we recovered. Set a course to pay him a visit. So that mission is all. Have a little rage around here. Winter research events. Okay. That's it.